Hey Lotus Squad, it's me, Mimi Lotus. Well, technically this is editing Mimi because I had to stop doing what I was doing because Grand Theft Auto 6 trailer just dropped, y'all. I'm super excited, man. So we gonna go ahead and watch this and we gonna react to it, I guess. Or talk about it, analyze it. We gonna do it all. Let's watch it.
Lucia, do you know why you're here?
Bad luck, I guess.
Y'all, first of all, let me just say, being from Miami and seeing this look like my backyard. This is so lit. I'm so excited, y'all. This is gorgeous. This is so freaking gorgeous already. Y'all, look at the details in the characters. Oh my God. Look, like, hey, they got the oiled up bodies. Like, she over here twerking for a TikTok. Like, this is crazy. Yes! She tried to make my world. All right. The way she thought it should be. Y'all, this game look like it's gonna be nothing but non-stop party. Wait. Y'all, real stuff, like, this is really a concern in Florida. Like, you really will have alligators in your pool. Like, this to me, like, oh. Like, it's paying homage. Like, this is amazing. I love it so far. That's normal. That happens here a lot. This game is looking so freaking good. Like, the details is, oh my God. What the hell?
Well, look who's back.
Uh-oh.
The only way we're gonna get through this is by sticking together.
Oh my gosh, I'm excited for this.
Trust.
All right. Yo, Vice City. What the hell? Why would they drop the trailer? Can we talk about that? Like, why would they drop a trailer? The trailer should came out closer to this. They could have saved this for 2024. Like, we all thinking we watched the trailer for a game coming out next year. That's the part that ruined the whole thing for me. But other than that, I just want to see more gameplay. Like, what is the story? Like, so far it's giving Bonnie and Clyde type of situation. That's what I want to know. Is like, what's the story? Is there an online mode? Like, I need more information. Other than that, like, that date, they need to change that date. That ain't flying. Why you put trailer out? Anyway, but yeah, y'all, I'll see y'all next time. I'm really pissed about that date.